I'm Atna Trainer in Vienna for Pipeline Oil and Gas News. Now, I'm here at the OPEC headquarters, where OPEC and non-OPEC ministers have been meeting throughout the week. They've been meeting in a series of intense gatherings, really looking at the state of the global oil market. And at the conclusion of all of these meetings, they decided to go back to their respective countries without a deal. Now, this does not happen very often at an OPEC meeting, and certainly not since the Declaration of Cooperation and the Charter of Cooperation have been put in place. The Declaration of Cooperation is still strong, it still remains, it will stay in place. OPEC Plus will stay in place. But they decided when they looked at all the figures that they couldn't come to a conclusive agreement, and therefore they decided there would be no agreement at all and there would be no further adjustment in the market. So let me tell you just where we stand right now. OPEC had decided that they would make a recommendation that 1.5 million barrels a day, extra barrels a day, could come off the market for the rest of the year. This was a bold move, but they're also looking at a situation particularly amplified by the coronavirus. And they're worried about the growth and the lack of growth in oil demand. But they could not come to a conclusive agreement within OPEC and non-OPEC, so they decided no deal at this point. So right now what we're looking at is the agreement that has already been put in place, that agreement that came from the December meeting in 2019. So therefore 2.1 million barrels remains off the market until the end of this month. That's all that's in place right now. And after this month, I'm sure there'll be plenty of informal discussions. There'll be plenty of bilateral phone calls. There'll be plenty of communication that will be going on. But after that, we don't have any more news at this point. So we leave this meeting in Vienna in March with no agreement at the moment. So it's a wait and see. And let's see what happens in the weeks and the months to come, where OPEC and non-OPEC, the OPEC Plus members, will hopefully have a dialogue and hopefully come up with a decision in the near future. That's it from me in Vienna.